worst, the least funniest voice. Like the fucking cool one, where he's all like, I'm the best. And then he levels up and he's like, I'm even better. Like, this shit is the best, dude.
It's like, I always love, like, playing as male magician.
Oh, yeah.
He's like, I'm the best.
Yeah, exactly.
So good.
Wait, do you have a potion or something, Dots? Do you have a potion? No, I used that shit.
God damn.
Nope. Never mind.
Oh, rip. You better go get into it. Some sort of town.
You can go to any town, though. You can land on somebody else's town and still rest there.
Are you
he don't have money, though.
Wait, you have, like, no money, though.
No, but he can Rochambeau for it.
Oh!
Oh, no, wait.
What a baller.
Just gives him money. But he's at zero money right now. Yeah, if you can land it.
Yeah, that's right.
Just fucking...
You gotta roll it.
Just see where you move.
Three. There you go.
Okay, you got it.
Are you really gonna rush him out of this shit? Because you can't, like, what? Sleep there.
You can't sleep it, but you can get money, I guess.
I wouldn't.
I wouldn't go for it.
Yo, that fish. He's ready to hit you with that fish.
Yo, do it.
You get a bounty on your head.
Yeah, you just get bounty. Oh, he's
ready.
Dots going in.
Oh, you got bodied by that frozen ass fish.
Can't fuck with the fish. Hella people wanted right now.
There we go. God damn.
-13,000. Salary up. Fuck, 90. So 900K. That big money.
I'm waiting for Temper to hit X Factor, and then this game's gonna be super serious.
Yeah, it's gonna get real bad. Yeah.
Yeah, it's gonna be magical.
Yep. It's that ultimate reset.
I know.
Oh, there you go. Level 3 is when you get the money increase. See, now it's 32. Look at the worth of your castle is now 64. Or 640. So your worth just jumped a fucking lot. Nope. You know? Dippy's like, where's this in real life? Let's go.
Yeah, go to the back. So you got a 5 Christmas day.
Yeah. You need to get that up to 3, right? Oh, that's right. They don't start getting items until you get them up to rank 3.
Yeah.
Oh!
There it is! Here we go!
Oh.
Alright, Dark Whispers.
So you remember that blue square at the very corner of the fucking map?
Yeah.
You go there. So yeah, you want to go there.
Yeah, you can go there and pop X Factor. I'm just saying right now, Nadekai has the most to lose. You wanna go southeast. If you try to fight him, you'll probably die. Oh yeah, death call his ass. Cause that might be the only way that you can even kill him, even if he pops X Factor.
Please.
Like, this is Marvel.
It's not
Marvel
about comebacks. X-Factor. It's about fuckovers, everybody.
Nah, dude.
You turned into Ivan Ooze. That's what it is.
This is level 3 ST Akuma writing on Pet Shop.
Death call. 68%. Oh, he got it.
Shit.
He has no money.
Now it's a race against the clock. You got 3 turns. Well. Nope.
No.
Nope, nope. You pay money to fucking transfer over to somebody else.
Oh, what a kind magician.
He wants that MG up. Nah. Attack this dude. You can't, if you use magic defense, it reduces damage like less than.
All too easy.
You can't dodge magic. No. I don't think so. Can they? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, but everybody else basically doesn't want that magic to fail.
I know what that does.
But that don't matter.
It don't matter, because it'll look hella funny.
Yeah. It'd be good either way.
I'm not letting that mountain be
bad. Six is two.
Not really.
If he gets lucky, he can get it in two turns, probably.
Yeah. Or one if he gets the contract. If he gets full on Monica.
Yeah. Land on as many open spaces as you can, Tempered.
Yeah.
Because you know that guy that gave you a shitty item, the Nitro?
Yeah.
If you have the Dark Whispers, he gives you an item that warps you to the dark space.
Yeah. Like straight up. This nigga is Cuban. He gives you a contract.
Yep.
There you go, fucking.
Hey, fool, you want to be a magical girl? Sign this contract.
Yep. Alright, you got it. Now, you just gotta wait until they get the item. And then head back there. And then take that to the king.
Okay, we have me. So we haven't really subjected anyone to jam it yet at Poverty Fest.
You're not subjecting anybody to jam it.
I don't. Yeah, I'm in the dark too. I don't know.
You like basketball games?
You like basketball games? That is already a bad question.
You like basketball games? Don't play jam it.
Well, it's because of what they can do. This one's not bad. The other one is the bad one. Like, this guy can zap, which fucks people up early. But, yeah.
Don't worry.
But, it's alright.
Wow, that's really good.
It's strong, dude. Zap is strong magic. But the other one, he can break equipment.
Oh, yeah, Rust.
Yup.
That shit's godlike.
That shit is fucking mean. No, it's not Rust, it's his special ability. I forgot what it is.
Quake?
Yeah, it's probably Quake, something like that. Or like waterfalls, I don't remember.
Nah.
But
I don't think waterfalls. I've got hit by hell waterfalls. I haven't got anything break on me yet.
There's some water one. It's basically the same thing as Quake.
All right.
And it has like a chance of breaking. It's not amazing, but I've been broken before. All
right. I have yet to be broken by waterfall.
I don't know.
Quake was a bitch.
Yeah, Quake is worse.
Yeah, I got. I was like, wow, this shit really broke my fucking fairy wand.
Yeah. Oh, no reds. You don't want to risk it. Too low.
Yo, real talk. So far, everyone's been dodging SK at Rival Schools, but if it shows up, I will mirror him.
Oh, you're gonna try and Gan Infinite him?
Yeah.
You know he knows the Gan.
I know the Gan on Gan Infinite.
Oh, okay.
So it's literally one touch, get infinited.
Yeah.
No. Like the jumping loop.
Yeah, the Gan only one.
Nah, it's like it works on Gan and Raizo consistently. You can do like two reps on Daigo for the jump in loop.
Oh, yeah. Just keep fighting shit, then. Just keep fighting shit. Stay over where you're at. Stay around where you're at. No. Stay over in the forest up here. Yeah. Fight one of those two open spots. Because, you'll have, better enemies up in that forest up top.
Yeah, the darker green ones have, stronger fucking enemies.
Yeah. So, head up there. Yeah.
Rest in peace, White Knight Nadakai.
Banshee.
Oh, that cute bitch.
Yeah, you can. Look at his strength.
Ah, this bitch is gonna sing. Yo, Nadakai, smash or backdash? Yo, he said smash. Hardcore smash. Two for smash. Chat, smash or backdash.
Smash.
I'm so cool.
Can you get through first and take?
Smash? Yeah.
Yeah, that'll end up getting straight. Where you going? Yeah.
Do you got anything to sell about
first?
Aha!
What would you like?
You got anything to sell?
So, what do you want to
sell? Sell the avocado for?
So,
so, just sell the avocado, fuck.
Just sell the avocado, son.
So,
end the days.
So, what do you want to sell?
God damn it, you fucking white knight. Y'all niggas are black.
Thanks, Moshery. Thanks, Moshery.
Why are you telling me? Because I'm a white girl. A white woman came up to you right now. Like, yo,
yep.
I'm gonna get a reward for that shit. I'm like,
oh,
fuck that, I'm selling.
Yep, yeah. I sell it. Wow. Yup. Nah, the avocado, you can get that as Winko. Yeah.
Thanks, Moshery. Come back anytime.
That's trying to come up on money.
That's why they're ahead in the world.
9 days? Free.
Oh shit, 9? Oh,
9 days? That's
free. He's gonna fuck you all y'all up.
Yeah, dude, he could like dick around. Magic mirror.
Oh wow.
Too strong.
He's gotta go down to the fucking dark space. He's pretty close to it already. It's just a matter of landing on it. You can fucking shoot magmas and shit like that. Whatever. Slow ain't gonna help you. Squall could... Oh, yeah, you can squall. It'll mix everybody up.
He can squall,
up.
But he has magic mirror now.
Yeah, he can reflect. Because he has magic mirror.
But it doesn't matter.
He's got... Yeah, he, if magic mirror procs, it reflects. It doesn't do anything. I don't remember. Is magic mirror 100%?
Magic Mirror is 100%.
Oh, right, right. It's the ability for the Mage Knight or whatever?
Right, no,
spell sword? No, you only got, you only do one. Oh, okay. Well, don't use like slow or something instead of magma. So like burn the mirror.
What?
Oh. Oh, 0%.
Yeah.
Mirrored. Oh, it doesn't reflect. That's right. It just cancels.
Oh, you can't.
6. Where you going? Bank space. Plain and safe. Still, he's still like one life, huh? I'm just gonna... I guess... The only thing is... Whoever's... Is the most worth city is what determines the rank or the cost of the castle or whatever. So yeah, you might as well.
Shout out to this fucking background music.
Bum 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 bum.
Ba-da-dum, bum 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 bum.
He's a warrior. He hits bricks with his face and he wins. You gotta get up to a 6, I think, to get that last boost. It's either 5 or 6, I don't remember.
6. Where are you going?
Can you fight that troll?
That's I don't think, no, he can't fight that troll, dude.
Oh, he can't lay there anyway. No better. That guy's loaded right now. You can't.